I'm gonna go in the front door. Shotgun would be nice. Somebody's building up to the roof. Thank goodness he didn't have a shotgun. Come on. Seriously? Was I still on it? Damn, he didn't have a shotgun either. Ah, does anybody have a shotgun? I think the fifth person's not gonna have a shotgun. Let's hope he did. Green tag is better than nothing. Better than nothing. Let me situate my stuff here. Wow. I don't think I'm quite awake yet. Even though it's nighttime. I came home and watched Wonder Woman. It wasn't bad. Been on a little... I was... always the guy that didn't really get into the superhero stuff. And then I think the first one I watched was, I mean, I watched all the Batman trilogy with Christian Bale. Those were good. I always watched the X-Men. I was a fan of X-Men when I was a kid. But then I watched Thor Ragnarok, and man, that was awesome. And then the next night, I watched Black Panther, and that was incredible. And then I think the next night, I watched Doctor Strange. Then I got on this whole Marvel kick. I basically have seen, like, all the Marvel movies now. But anyway, tonight I got home from work and I felt like chilling out for a while. Watched Wonder Woman. It was pretty good. It wasn't as good as... I didn't think it was as good as everyone... said it was, but I was a fan. This is like my third or fourth game. Oh, there's somebody. There's probably gonna be more people coming from my left because that's where the bus came from. This guy's heading to Salty, it looked like. There he is. I'm gonna try to get closer to him so we don't attract too much attention. I can clean up the kill rather quickly before somebody comes and joins the party. Is that the same person? I think it is. I'd like to find a pump. Is there a pump? Not very good, but we got away with it. Anything else here I need? Yep. Alright. We're in the danger zone right now. People are gonna start coming from every which direction. You better get all the airtime you can tonight, buddy. Tomorrow they're gonna be gone. Is there actually somebody over there? I'm not sure what this guy... I don't think there's anybody there. Oh. This guy's gonna jump on top of me. Wow. This guy's above me. Not really what I wanted to do. Oh. Alright, I saw a med kit. Come on, man, I can't get in there. Well, that guy died, huh? He took like a last desperation shot. Well, I guess I should take that plane, huh? It's in the damn tree. Somebody's still all the way out here, then they deserve the kill. That was not pretty, by the way, but whatever. I'm just gonna jump out here in a second. These instead of the campfire. I might need that later. I do not have the best weapons, but I know I left at least a blue AR back there. Probably some other stuff that were better, but whatever. Whatever. I think I've said that like 10 times. It's kind of the mood I'm in right now. Alright, let me tighten up here. There's some stuff going down right there. I see minis, but I don't need them. Nobody's even looted this area yet. Some of it is, I guess. I wouldn't mind getting my hands on a sniper. Alright, where are there's those two guys. Where are the rest of the people hiding? You got guys up there? Probably. He's up there, too. There's a guy right there, he just saw me. I'm gonna have to push people because I don't really have a long range weapon. This guy's just gonna hide behind this shed. Let's see what this guy does. He's gonna fly to me, it looks like. that guy's still there. That guy's up at the top still. You're out of the zone, bro. That's fine, brother. Come on. Come on. Just got a jump pad. What you got? He had some good stuff too, but damn it. I think I'm gonna drop the 3 med kits for the slurp. Alright, there's 3 guys left. I think they're mostly over here to the left. I think there's a guy up here. Unless he's in a bush, I guess not. I did not mean to do that. Well, how'd that feel, brother? This guy's over in a damn tree. All right, I know where 2 of them are. I don't think these guys are in the zone. What was that? Can't see him. It's so dark down there, I can't freaking see him. Man. I wanted that kill. Well, I guess I don't have a launch. Here I come, brother. You know the zone's this way, right? Wasn't my most well played game, but we got the dub. A lot of bots there.